Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S. We don't spy on other agencies.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
Are you going to be staying at the hospital? You mean when she wakes up? Listen, thanks for coming in.
Control, I need to run a cold stop.
hell's that? Ah, hell. Back on.
Thank you. Hello? Who did that? Hey, there's somebody in here! Okay. 0J-8675307, 0J-8675308, 0J-86763. Hold up.
Oh, man.
I don't understand. Yeah, I guess.
Can I help you?
The hell are you?
Oh!
Fisher, GPS shows you within sight of the server. Grim's daughter's standing by. She'll be ready to trace the leak as soon as you can get us access.
Oh!
Hello?
All right, Lambert. We're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your OpSat.
Please note, there is no longer a smoking section in the cafeteria. All smoking is restricted to designated smoking terraces on the fifth floor.
I think I heard somebody.
Hello? You're not supposed to be here!
Due to recent events, all security personnel will remain at level 3 patrol until further notification.
Charlie! Hello! Hey, can you hear me? I'm hanging up. Try calling me back.
I just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on him.
Found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish avarice and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to beliefs?
What, the chainsaw?
Of a nation that still believes there is...
No, it's like a moaning in the background.
That still believes there...
You hear that?
That still believes...
I don't hear it.
That still believes...
It's right there. A cow, maybe.
Still believe.
I honestly don't hear it. I think there's a chain rattling around the foolish avarice.
Let me check this with the media piece.
All right, I'll be here.
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalina Tech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me. They shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your offset.
Meaning we have 3 points of attack. Two transformers coming in. Serious?
Smoke. You gonna be around? around later?
No, I'm taking off.
Hey, you spilled coffee. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.
I gotta run, Mitch. Take it easy.
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back. Got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Right. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
What was that?
Oh!
Intruder! You can't hide! I'll find you! You can't hide!
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man. Where's Doherty?
I still have to get him.
We need to move quicker.
Lambert's freaking out over this Kalinatech thing.
I'll get him.
Thank you.
We're not going anywhere until you give me Dart.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.